Some breaking news. MBTA Transit confirmed a person has been hit and killed by a commuter rail train on the tracks of the Gloucester station. They say the victim was a man. They've not released his age or his name. They are investigating. They say they do not suspect foul play. Commuters should expect severe delays on the Rockport commuter rail line in both directions this morning. Shuttle buses are being provided between Rockport and West Gloucester.